We have a government that's pushing through reforms. We don't need a coalition. And the government is very determined to continue with the reform program, which is ambitious, but it's realistic at the same time.